the only issue that should be more considered at the moment, but needs to be seen in that broader context of the steps that were taken by the Security Council on Saturday, the steps that were taken by the Human Rights Council yesterday, and the further actions that are now being taken by the United Nations Coordinator for Humanitarian Affairs and others. This is a hugely complex picture.
Yeah, but I mean, you mentioned those, and a lot of those decisions taken in the past, the sanctions, the freezing of assets, the travel bans, but you wrapped it up militarily as well, and you mentioned it, protecting citizens. Now, that cannot be done without some kind of presence.
Well, I just heard in the reports the indications that there was an attempt by Libyan flashbacks to attack bombs and munitions dumps in one of the controlled parts of Libya, but the fact is there were reports about 10 days ago indicating that demonstrations had been attacked.